Okay, again. Peter! I didn't unlock the lands. Peter. Okay, I'm gonna go and get this guy immediately. Oh, a bomber. Yeah, that helps. Oh, dude, this start. Now we're talking. Attack speed and weapons, dude. Wonderful. Oh wait, can I even unlock the... Because there's like no chests here. How does that... Yeah. Shit. Yeah, that doesn't work, I guess. That's a bit of a shame. Yeah, I think the random moved on. Okay, that's let's go for it now. And he's out. Oh, here's... Oh, he's the archer now. He's had enough. Enough of this bullshit. I'm gonna take the bow and I'm gonna crit everything to China. Yes. Okay. Let's go to the next. Yeah, all it takes is a little bit of luck. Like, what, when you start a scuffed, you might as well just redo. But we got that on the side. That doesn't have anything. You know what? I'll take the longbow also. Might as well. Might as well get the extra dudes. Yeah, I'm yeeting for the guys. Meep meep. It's see. 1, 2, 3. Maybe there is one more dude to get out. Can't quite remember. 1, 2, 3, 4. It might be one more that we unlock on the other side. Oh yeah, this guy. Wait, did I free this guy? Unsure. Oh, I did. Never mind. Never mind, okay. So then it's just up a bit and we have them. Oh, right, right, yeah. You go into the house and you unlock the gate. That's how it was. Making some headway. Want to buy more exp though. Yeah, this seems to be it. Yes, farming. I swear I didn't almost die there. I'm gonna take the egg for insurance because, yeah. Like, I've already completed this. Second attempt, got it. Easy game. But I wanna see too that this guy gets it completed. I think I'll add the movement speed also. Yo, guys, if anyone buys the game, just install it and then you just click join game, you're gonna see my game being open. I think the game cost like $7 or $8, something like that. Yes. Bear in mind, if you do though, you end up at the start of the level and you're level 1. So, Ooh. Bit nasty. I still have no armor. It's kind of interesting. can be up to 4 players. This map was released literally today. It's a short map. But there is a cool little mini boss here that if you manage to beat her, you unlock that character, and then, well, you continue to trying to unlock that unlock the gear for her. This is good. Also on this map, as the previous map that was released last weekend, there are some guys that you can save that then will help you. Like on this map, we saved some goblins. So the ones with the yellow markers, they are NPCs. Crit. We're starting to get some decent damage. Meanwhile, the guild is doing 10-man top. Yep. Top. Yes. We want the broken sword, but that's the crit. So we combine it with this. For the crit and speed set. Farming. Righteous card. I'm playing Righteous card. For anyone who's ever played PoE, Righteous Fire build. See what I'm going with this? Although in PoE, I don't know anything that automatically throws out like this and puts poison on the ground. You found the exit key. Oh, shit. Wait, I used revive? No. I used my egg? No. Really? Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, there is. There it is. Yeah, currently just straight up inside there, there is a range lady with a bow, and every time she hits, she entangles you. She roots you to the ground. She immobilizes you for every hit, and you take dot damage also. It's quite annoying. bomb. Yeah, might as well see to that we farm a bit extra before we go on our... Then again, I mean, we are two people now, so we should be eating her up, literally. Yeah, I better take the extra revive since I threw away one. That was kind of stupid. Or kinda was. It is really stupid. Soon. Soon. Any day now. Gold. I guess we can go the next time he gets a limit break. Oh, I almost died again. Did he go for it? Oh no, he didn't. There he is. It's amazing how easily you can lose a player in this. Oh, the spiders are here now. Ew. Uh-oh. We should have enough damage to solve it. Yes. Where is she? Oh no. Oh no, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Oh, there she is. No. No. I'm stuck. Save it. No. Got her. Holy symbol. Oh, yeah, the bosses drops also. You unlocked a weapon. Holy symbol. Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. I got his secondary from that. I see, I see. Oh, I could have completed a set there also. Oh, yeah. And we got that one also. I mean, just look at this. Look at the bow. Look at... Yeah. It's... the longbow, ladies and gentlemen. It's insane. What the? Oh. Whoops. Guess I'm out of revives. Yeah, having a bit too much fun just running straight into stuff and getting eaten. Maybe he wants to clear more. Oh, the castle boss.